I found this glitch out while I was playing SSX Tricky. It is harder to describe than it is to just show you. This is the best place to do it, because if you get it right, you can fall forever and do as many tricks as you want, but you can no longer finish the level.